No one takes our gang seriously nowadays. Oh well, but our gang has soft power that tugs at our heartstring. We have some of the most loving kids. Kudos to the mostly good mothers in our gang. No wonder macaques are worshipped by Hindus, for they are loving and caring to one another in nature. Sadly, this is no longer the case once they become pets. They become unhinged as they have no role model to follow. I can hear a baby's soft squeaks. Who is doing that? So was it Dipidy? It probably was him. But it could well be Reese too. I suppose we just have to wait to find out. So far so good. Looks as though both the baby uncle and his baby niece have no cause to squeaky complaint anymore. All really for Riy. Riy is holding up well so far. But not Alex. I have to give credit where credit is due. Riy has been behaving. And that's so in the face of seeing the bliss that her uncle is having. But poor Riy, there's only so much she can take. And kudos to Dimpy, she is not losing her temper. Even her older aunt Deanley is still missing the good old days.